In case anyone's wondering, there will be fire burning tonight at Tanzella's house.